Welcome to Lagos Cities.
Thank you very much.
Last season you played for Elmina Sharks. Now you are in a new club. How's the feeling like?
I'm very happy because moving from Elmina Sharks to Lagos Cities, I think it's a step forward. Because from one Premier League to the other, that was my first Premier League season with Elmina Sharks. Coming here, I'm expecting an improvement, so I'm very happy.
What did you know about Lagos Cities before you joined us?
I heard a lot about them. Like they are a very organized team, and like they do their things very well, professionally and everything. So coming here, I knew I was going to feel comfortable, and everything is going to go well for me. That's what I know. So I'm looking forward to that.
You are known to score a lot of goals. The team will be counting on you in that area. Is there any pressure on you to deliver?
Not really. As a striker, I'm supposed to score goals, and having Ghana's all-time top scorer in this team, I believe it's an opportunity for me to sharpen my skills as well, to also get in the goal. So I don't think there's pressure on me. I don't think so.
The little investigation I've done tells me that Asamoah is your idol. How does it feel like training with him and playing with him?
So excited. Since his coach days, since I started playing football, he has been my idol since day one. So almost everything he does, I try to emulate. So I believe being in the same club with him, I don't know, but I'm so excited, and I believe that's going to add more things to me, more things to my scoring ability. So I'm just looking forward to banging in the goals when the season starts.
Does that make you nervous? I mean, you look up and you see Asamoah down in front of you. Does that make you nervous?
Not at all. I've been on the same pitch with him in my area. We used to play together. So, and he has been talking to me sometimes. So I'm okay. Seeing him here, it's just like, he's a big player though, but I feel just okay because he has made me feel like that. So I'm just okay.
A lot of new players have come into the club. Do you think it is putting some pressure on the team to win the league?
These are professional players, and coming from other clubs, I think they know what they're about, and we only have to understand one another. So I believe that there won't be any pressure on us. There's no pressure on us. The understanding is paramount. So when we talk to each other, we try to do things together, I believe there'll be that calmness to achieve why we came from our various club to meet here. So I believe when it comes to pressure, no. There's no pressure.
Everything is fine.
Everything is very fine.
Rafael, we wish you all the best.
Thank you very much.
Okay.